So he
I
probably just.
still got next with that toy, Mark.
Mark broke himself.
Sounded like it snapped.
Mark broke his inflatable doll.
No.
His blow up. His blow up Miz doll.
Yeah.
That'd be funny as hell if somebody made a company with like blow up dolls and you could just like have them like screen print on whatever face you want. So you give somebody a blow up doll themselves.
Oh man.
That's a little auto erratic. Arena map, huh? Well, I
play
guess
the
we should
different
probably
version
go
of this.
Whoa, look up.
They all come out of the ball.
Stand still, or I'll stick it where the sun don't bloody shine. Who needed money?
Armor spawn gun.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Cheers, big ears.
New mag, give me a sec. Hold on a tick, I'm reloading. Can't you see I'm reloading?
What?
You were getting sponsored tattoo.
I think I saw a few of those around.
Only 24 more Buddhas. Where's the little Buddha? Is this one?
I thought so. You look like a gross little pink doll, but I can tell.
I always hated bloody spiders. Hold on a tick, I'm reloading! Can you see I'm reloading? Hold on a tick, I'm reloading.
Looking for the Buddha's tongue?
Yeah.
Reloading!
Oh, they just crawl out of the walls over here. They don't spawn near you up here, they just like slide in the wall. Creepy.
User joined your channel.
Hey Dan.
Hello.
You like the game, Dan?
That's one of the dragon's mouth.
The typing of the dead thing, yeah. Yeah, it was really fun, but I just beat it. It was short, but really, really fun.
Is there co-op?
Yep, that's what I was doing with the Justin time. Not sure if you've played with him before. I know he played MVM with us once.
Was there one in the trader?
Yeah.
Okay.
The story in that game, though, is just amazing. Like, it's bad, and they don't pretend like they're trying to be good. They just keep on going down the worse and worse tree. And it becomes so bad, it's amazing. Like, you think of it as like a speedometer, it just like keeps on going all the way to the left. And it just comes up and it's like at 150 miles an hour. It's fucking amazing.
Honk.
What are you guys doing in Killing Floor? You see me?
Yeah.
We are looking for little Buddhas.
We're doing crap.
We decided to convert to Hindu for the new year.
Good.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading.
Oh, yikes. Gash cone. Where'd you go?
Looking for Buddhas, man.
I turned around and all of a sudden there's like three Garfans coming at me from where you had just been.
Stand still, William. I'm trying to heal you.
Oh, can look into the traitors. Nothing in that trader.
I don't see.
No road there.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
I keep pressing the wrong key to bring out my knife.
Too much payday?
Counter Strike.
Oh, also you guys have been playing Go.
Lots of lovely guns.
Pretty fun game. I suck at it though.
I hope sooner or later we can play against other teams.
I should get a game going against everyone in here versus all the TF2 competitive players.
Oh gosh.
I used to play with a lot. That could actually happen if you wanted to.
I meant like random people.
Yeah. Well, who knows, it might happen randomly. That'd be very interesting.
The class I've got around me, I'm just gonna keep kiting around.
Oh, well, I think I'm gonna go. I'll see you guys.
Later, Dan.
See ya.
See you, Dan.
Don't join us, don't. We don't want you. We don't want you.
Can you just say hi? I'm sorry.
Well, get out of here.
Goodbye.
User disconnected from your channel.
Have you ever done the rocket jumping, Max? Come.
No.
I was doing that with Dan and the Scarfs the other day. Those are a lot of fun.
New mag, give me a sec.
Don't you want to look for more Buddhas? Cool. I was gonna kite these bastards around. Six, huh? I'm gonna march back around to the traitor and then I'm gonna call it time. Here, dispatched it. In the traitor with the Buddha in it, where was the Buddha?
It was like tucked in the corner. Like when you walked in, you took a left and looked down.
He's gonna walk right up to the frickin' clot and just get stuck. Alright, getting killed.
Mark, where are you?
Lovely big guns.
There we go.
I could use some money, a little bit.
It's raining money! Stand still, you clown. Which is a lot needed money. Affirmative.
They're guns, boys. You know what to do with them.
Alright, Kong, where you at?
I am upstairs somewhere.
I'm on like the exact opposite side of you right now.
I'm reloading.
Well, Mark's in Buddha mode now. It's gonna blow shit up.
Nice shot.
I want you first, babe. I'm reloading.
Cover me. That's made possible by that time.
Can't you see I'm reloading? I'm reloading. New mag, give me a sec.
Reloading. open, boys. Come get me.
I'm trying to heal you, not bloody tickle you.
Did we determine if the Zed guns, you just want the speed, don't you, Mark? That's what you're after.
I'm trying to heal you, not shag you. Thanks. Chainsaw massacre time. Can't you see I'm reloading?
It's only one more, I think.
Yeah. You missed.
They're fancy. That's good.
Can't you see I'm reloading?
Yay.
All Buddhas have been destroyed.
I hope we get a reward. Reward.
Karma? That's not really a Buddhist principle, anyways.
Where's my present?
I'm reloading, cover me. I'm reloading, cover me.
You made it. Gonna get close to me.
Thank you.
Time to go shopping.
Strong.
Stand still,
I wasn't sure if I would die or not. I tried dropping down on the statue, and it doesn't let you there. It's an invisible wall of the statues.
I'm trying to heal you, not shag you. Stand still, I'm trying to help. I'm trying to heal you, not shag you. Money, money, money.
Stuff I sold you. Put it to good use.
No, he spent it on an off-brick M79. That's where all that dash went. Mark, you've got an entourage down there.
Can you see I'm reloading?
Yep.
And three sirens stalking you around.
I'll tool you up just right.
Cheers, Governor.
You'll need more money for that piece.
It's Stand still or I'll stick it where the sun don't bloody shine. Stand still or I'll stick it where the sun don't bloody shine. Stand still or I'll stick it where the sun don't bloody shine. Cash here, grab it all. Money, money, money.
Stuff I sold you. Put it to good use.
The lone pipe. Well, I'm out.
People,
we got a sponsor behind us coming.
There's people outside yelling Happy New Year's.
Open up the window and
tell
them to shut the fuck
up. New Year.
Kong, where did you wind up? I see.
I'm by the trader.
That's Marcos. I'm gonna work my way over to you, Kong.
Gosh. Why?
I took the hit for you.
Oh, I thought Kong died.
Shamalama ding dong.
Stand still, do I look like I'm nicking stuff?
If he wants him to move a damn flamethrower.
Lovely big guns.
See what I mean about those walls, Mark?
What?
Over the dragons, you can't jump on them.
If you like hit the right angle, you won't take any fall damage from jumping off.
Money, money, money! I want drugs now! I need some dosh.
Well, dude took my weapon, so.
Where's the bloody quack when you want one? Stand still, you clown. I'm Brassic. Help me out, someone. Jesus, I'm bleeding. Help me. Stay put, you div. Money, money, money. Medic!
They're guns, boys. You know what to do with them.
Look out, you plonker!
Hey, Colin. Great. Okay. Yep, okay.
Tosser! you plonker! Behind you, you tosser!
I feel like Chamber's gonna walk off the edge at some point today.
I'm reloading!
He's at work. No, he changed aggro. Here, take that hit. You go AFK?
Semi AFK.
Yeah, okay. Okay, go.
Hey, I watched that Neil guy run out, grab my musket, and sell it right in front of me.
Yeah, no, I ran around the whole wave just knifing him in the head until I died.
Oh, that's what you did?
Yeah. Now I switched to Zerg, and I plan on doing the same thing, only this time make him die instead.
I switched to Zerg as well. Did somebody throw money at me right at the end of the trader wave?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Was it right at the end of it?
Yeah, unfortunately I couldn't get there in time to give you it.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say when I was shopping, I didn't think I had any money. But then I looked at it in the death menu and I was like, what? So I'll throw some money at you.
Okay.
I'm just gonna pick up a... probably a LAR... katana. Do you want a flare pistol?
Oh, it doesn't matter if you could toss me enough for a katana. That'd be great. Yeah.
He unloaded that M32 at it and hit it, I think, once.
Hey, it's pretty bad.
It was pretty pathetic. It's like, what?
It's like, I just tell the guy to go firebug instead of medic.
Yes, yeah.
You did. Bloody job would be more use than you.
Okay, let's get out of the rain.
I hope we all go firebug.
Just all go firebug. Pro advice. That's one thing I don't like about the two perks though between Akamendo and Firebug is they're almost like an overlapping perk. What do you do with?
Trying to make up a combo.
I don't know how many times you'd have to do it with the sight. I know with the axe though, I can if you do four headshots with the alt fire kind of scrape. Well, at least with six player health. It's four headshots to the head, and then you can shoot him with the pistol and it'll decap him. But that's in six man. It'll come up first for two. And you're using a sight.
Thought maybe I could bounce off all their heads and get away.
There's so many sirens down there.
I think that's it, man. With me.
What?
I'm, like, falling asleep here.
Yeah, you're quiet. Go drink some coffee.
Oh, man. Happy New Year, guys.
You too.
How you do, Kong?
See ya.
See ya.
Later. User disconnected.